All of the roaches lined up on the starting line. Number 3 gives us a little wave. Should be a smashing race. Let's see how they get on. And they're off. And 3 and 4 off to a good start as they approach the first hurdle. 2 coming up on the outside. And it's 4, 3 and 2 now. 5 coming up in the middle of the field as they approach the second. 3 and 4 now as they go over the second. And 3 and 4 in the... And number 3 and number 4 have just been taken up by someone who's hit them with a fly swatter and taken them out. So it's 8 in lead now, followed by number 7 and number 6 as they approach the fourth hurdle. And 6 as well. That 6 has been taken out by the fly swatter. And it's 8 in lead now, followed by number 7 and number 2 as they approach the halfway point. That's hurdle number 5. 7 now takes the lead. And it's... And 7 now. Lucky escape from the fly swatter. And it's 8 in lead, following number 2 and number 7. 8 in lead, following number 2 and number 7 as they approach the 6th hurdle. And 7 and 2 moving to lead as they go over the 6th hurdle. 2 in the lead now, following number 7 and number 8 as they approach the 7th. 2 by 2 thorax lead over the remainder of the pack. And 5 now takes the lead. And 5 a lucky escape there from the fly swatter. It's 8 in the lead now, following number 2 and number 7 as they approach the 8th hurdle. 2 in the lead, following number 8 and number 5 coming up in the middle of the field as they approach the 8th hurdle. 8 in the lead now, following number 2 and number 7. And as they approach the 9th, it's 2 in the lead. 2 first into the water, splash there, and 2 first out. So it's 2 in the lead now, follow... And number 8 has just been taken out by Floyd's water. It's 5 in the lucky escape. It's 5 in the lead now as they approach the finishing line. And it's 5...